राय वल्लभ चैतन महाप्रभु इज प्रेम पुरुषोत्तम हु गिव्स कृष्ण प्रेम इंडिस्क्रिमिनेटली धम अधम किसुना बाछिल जाचिए दिले को कही प्रेमानंद ये मन गौरांगी हृदय धरिया वो नेवर डिस्क्रिमिनेट्स वेदर वन इज उत्तम एलिवेटेड और अधम मोस्ट डिग्रेडेड never discriminates. Indiscriminately, he offers everyone this Krishna prema. He calls everyone to come to his fold. He is ready to embrace you. Jachi dile kako. Kohi premanando yemono gaurangi hruye hriyavo. Premanando das, a Vaishnava poet says, such is gauranga. Keep that gauranga, chinandan gauranga gaur hari. In your heart, then say, Bhaja Gauranga, Kaha Gauranga, La Gaurangi Ro Namati, Bhaja Gauranga, Kaha Gauranga, La Gaurangi Ro Namati, Jana Gauranga Bhaji, से हो हमारो प्राणी से हमारो गौरंग भजे से हो हमारो प्राणी ज गौरांग कह गौरांग लह गौरांगी रो नामी भज गौरांग जन गौरांग भजे से हो हमारो प्राणी भज गौरांग कह गौरांग ल गौरांग नाम चैंड दि नेम अफ गौरांग अटर दि नेम अफ गौरांग सिंह दि नेम अफ गौरांग जी जन गौरांग भजे से हो आमार प्राण वन डज गौरांग भजन हि इज माइ लाइफ एंड सोल बिकॉज गौरांग महाप्रभु गिव्स कृष्ण प्रेम नबडी गिव्स कृष्ण प्रेम महा बदान्य अवतार मोस्ट म्यूनिफिसेंट इन कन्वेंशन नम महावदान्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्नी गौर तुलसी नम दिस प्रणाम मंत्र श्रील रूप गोस्वामी ऑफर्स फॉर चैतन्य महाप्रभु महावदान्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते हि इज मोस्ट म्यूनिफिसेंट इनकार्नेशन हु गिव्स कृष्ण प्रेम हिज कृष्ण स्वरूप इज कृष्ण नॉट डिफरेंट कृष्ण बट कृष्ण डी कृष्ण प्रेम बट कम साइज गौरांग महाप्रभु या फर्स कृष्ण प्रेम महावदान्य चैतन्य देव महाप्रभु सचिनंदन गौरहरी इज ए वंडरफुली मैग्नानिमस अद्भुत औदार्य ही इज नॉट नैरो माइंडेड इज वेरी वेरी वंडरफुली मैग्नानिमस हार्ट महावदान्य मोस्ट म्यूनिफिसेंट इनकार्नेशन इज सचिदानंदमय completely sajidanandamayo. He is paratattva vigraho. He is supreme truth. Because he is Krishna. He has descended here to give this Krishna prem to one and all. Do you understand? Because that is needed. Krishna is the object of love. Krishna is the object of love. Do you understand? Priti vishoy. Priti na javan maivasudeve. ना मुच्यते देह जोगिन तावत श्रीमद्भागवत शेष प्रीति न जावन वही वासुदेव न उच्यते देह जोगिन तावत एज लॉन्ग एज यू हैव नॉट डेवलप्ड प्रीति प्रेम लव टुवर्ड्स वासुदेव कृष्ण यू कैन नॉट बी डिलीवर्ड फ्रॉम दिस बॉडीली बॉन्डेज फ्रॉम दिस मेटल बॉन्डेज दैट इज रिक्वायर्ड दैट इज प्रयोजन तत्व दैट इज रिक्वायरमेंट व्हाट इज रिक्वायरमेंट रिक्वायर प्रयोजन तत्व इज प्रेम अंडरस्टैंड प्रेम महाप्रभु के to give that prema to one and all. to one and all. All living entities may be papatma or punyatma, understand me? Very sinful or very pious. May be sadharmi, vidharmi. Understand? Sadharmi, one who follows religious principles, or may not be falling. Whatever may be, you understand? All the living entities. He came to give Krishna prem to all the living entities. Such magnanimous heart, udarchamaya vigraha, is Sriman Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He therefore calls everybody, just come to his fold. Give up all your false prestige. Do you understand my language? False prestige, false ego, your pride, everything. Give up. Do you understand? Just become a sage. Tunadapi sunichena, taruriva sahisnuna, omanina manadena, kirtanya sadahari. Do you understand? This is Sikhyastaka. Most important verse in Sikhyastaka, Mahaprabhu has given. Think yourself worse than a blade of grass lying in the street. That means become much humbler than a blade of grass lying in the street. No question of pride, arrogance. Do you understand? Such humility. Humble bent of mind. Staroriva Shvishnuna. Be as tolerant as tree. Amani manada. Don't demand respect. Rather, pay respect to one and all. This mentality, this attitude, you chant, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. Ehi mato haya ji, Krishna nam loy, Krishna charanitar prema bhujay. This mentality, one who chants the name of Krishna, chants the Hare Krishna, definitely will develop Krishna prem. Do you understand? This is most important to us. And Sri Chila Kaviraj Goswami says, Kaviraj Goswami says, make a garland of this verse, put around your neck, then chant, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. You understand? This is the process. Mahaprabhu has taught us. This is the process you have to adopt to do Hare Kirtan. You understand? Chant Hare Krishna. Then definitely you get Krishna. Tuna haite nicho haiya soda lobe namo. Tuna haite nicho haiya soda lobe namo. Aponi ni rabhimani anne dibe mano. Aponini Rabhivani Anne Dibe Mano Taru Samo Sahisnuta Vaishnava Goribe Taru Samo Sahisnuta Vaishnava Goribe. Hibharchana taronika ke kichu na badhi ne. Hibharchana taronika ke kichu na badhi ne. Kati le ho taru jeno kichu na bolo, ekati le ho taru jeno. Kichu na bolo, sukaiya more tobu, jalo na magohi. Sukaiya more tobu. Jalana magoi त्यही म त पारेकी छु आमागिबो पारेकी छु नामागिबो यही म त विश्वकारे किछु नामागिबो অদাচিত বৃতি কিংবা শাক ফল খাব অদাচিত বৃতি কিংবা শাক ফল খাইব সদা নাম লইব যথা লাভিতে সন্তোষ সদাম লইব যথা এই তো আচার করে ভক্তি ধর্ম পোষ এই তো আচার করে ভক্তি ধর্ম দিস ইজ দি টিচিং দিস ইজ দি এক্সপ্লানেশন অফ দ্যাট ভার্স তুরাদপি শুনিচে ন তরোরি বা সৈষ্ণু না মানি না মান দেন কীর্তনীয় সদা হরি তৃণ হইতে নিচ হইয়া সদা লাভ নাম লভে থিঙ্কিং ওয়ান সেল মাসাম্বলার দেন এ ব্লেড অফ গ্রাস And that, this bent of mind, you should always chant, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Apani nirabhimani onni divivan. Don't demand respect for yourself. Give respect to one and all. Krishna adhisthano dhani. Krishna is there in every body, in the heart of every body as Paramatma, everywhere. So Krishna Adhisthana, because Krishna is there, therefore pay respect to one and all. Respect is paid to Krishna. You understand? Respect is not paid to the body. So Vaishnava sees Krishna everywhere. Therefore he pays respect to one and all. Apane nirabhimani anya divyaman tarusvama saishnuta vaishnava kuribe varchana tarenika ke kichuna bolive. Be as tolerant as tree. You understand? Trees. Tolerant, Kaatile ho, toru jenu kichu na boloi. If you cut the tree to pieces and burn it to ashes, never says anything. Tolerates, no objection, isn't it? Sukaya mori tobe jolu na magoi. He may be drying up, do you understand? But never ask for water, give me water. He tolerates. তরুসম সৈষ্ণব দিস ইজ টলারেন্ট এস ট্রি বৈষ্ণব করিবি বৈষ্ণব ট্রু বৈষ্ণব ইজ টলারেন্ট এস ট্রি ভর্ৎসন তারণি কাকে কিছু না বলি ইজ সামবডি স্পিক্স ইল অফ হিম স্কোর্স হিম রিবিউকস হিম স্টিল হি টলারেটস নেভার সেজ এনিথিং নেভার সেজ এনিথিং দ্যাট ইজ টলারেন্স মহাপ্রভু হ্যাজ এক্সিপ্টেড দিস থিং মহাপ্রভু হ্যাজ এক্সিপ্টেড মহাপ্রভু ইজ সুপ্রিম পার্সোনালিটি অফ গড হেড সুপ্রিম পার্সোনালিটি মত পরতর নান্য কিঞ্চিদ অস্তি ধন মত পরতর নান্য নবডি সুপ্রিয়র টু হিম অসমর্ধ তত্ত্ব অসম ঊর্ধ্ব নবডি উইল বি ইকুয়াল টু হিম নবডি উইল বি সুপ্রিয়র টু হিম অসমর্ধ তত্ত্ব Do you understand? Supreme personality of Godhead Krishna is Mahaprabhu. But he, when he came as Krishna came as Mahaprabhu, he taught this lesson to us. And he himself practiced in his life. He never says theoretically. Do you understand? Bhartsana tarani kaki kichu na bolibe. Somebody will rebuke you. Will call He love you, scold you, still, tell it. Don't say anything. Do you understand? Mahaprabhu has exhibited. Yes. Mahabadis, they spoke so much ill of Mahaprabhu, isn't it? So much ill. I was saying yesterday also, so now I am also saying that thing. When Mahaprabhu went to Kashi, came to Kashi, so Mahaprabhu was chanting holy name, Harinam, and dancing on the street, surrounded with the devotees, isn't it? So Kashi was the place of Mahabadis. Prakashananda Saraswati was head of Mahabadis, you understand? He was head there, chief. They think themselves, the Mahabadis, that they are as good as Narayan, you understand? Narayan. When they take up sannyas, they think, I am Narayana. You understand? Om Namo Narayanaya. And people think also like that is Narayana. They think such pride. Therefore, Mahaprabhu says, Mayabadi Krishna Aparadhi. Mayabadi Krishna Aparadhi. They have committed great offense at the lotus feet. Krishna can think themselves the Supreme Lord. One with them is great offense. You understand? They cannot be delivered at all. Delivered at all. You understand? When Mahaprabhu asked that question to Raya Ramananda, when he met Raya Ramananda on the bank of Godavari in South India, there was discussion, conversation between Mahaprabhu and Raya Ramananda. Mahaprabhu asked many questions to Raya Ramananda, answers. One question was there, this, Bubukhyum Mumukhyur Gati Ki. Bubukhyum Mumukhyur. Bubukhyu means one wants to enjoy, do you understand? Material objects of enjoyment. Do you understand? Material enjoyer. One wants material enjoyment, this is bubukhyu. Do you understand? Mumukhyu, one wants liberation. You know, mukti is mumukhyu. Mahaprabhu says, what is the destination? Ultimate attainment. A bubukhyu and mumukhyu. Understand? Rayanaman said, Devadeha sthabara deha dvahankara gati. Devadeha sthabara deha. Those who are after material enjoyment may be doing pious activities and they desire to enjoy the result of their activity. That we are discussing yesterday. That topic. They are elevated to demigod planets and are born in demigod family. You understand? And their demigod planet, so much abundance of material enjoyment is there. So that is their destination. Devadeha. Do you follow? Bubukhyu. Those who want to enjoy the desire of material enjoyment, they do perform pious activities, as a result they are elevated to demigod planets and get demigod body. You understand? And Mumukhyu, what is this destination? Sthabara deha. One wants to merge into this impersonal Brahma Jyoti, merge into Brahma, to be one with the Lord, Mumukhyu. What is this gati? Sthabara deha. He will fall down. Aruya Krishna Parampadam Tata Padandiyodhav Anadrusa Jusmadangraya Adiyanni Araminakhe Vimukta Maninast Aruya Krishna Parampadam Tata Padandiyodhav Jusmadangraya. Isn't it? 10th canto. Those who are not devotees, this Mokshakami, those who want this liberation to merge into Brahman, Anne Aravinda Kibi Muktamani Astabhavat Avisuddha Buddhaya. Their intelligence is impure intelligence. Impure intelligence. Arya Krishna Parampadantata Patatiyon Dhonatus Padam. Oh Lord, they never take shelter at your lotus feet. Do you understand? They disregard your lotus feet. They disregard your lotus feet. They never take shelter at your lotus feet. Another word. In other words, they never surrender unto you. They undergo very severe austerity and penance how to go and merge into Brahman. You understand? What happens? Potanti Udha. From that position, they fall down. They fall down. Yes. they fall down sir from that platform. Arvya Krishna Param Padata Padatyana Honadutasmana, because they have disregarded your lotus feet. They have not taken shelter at a lotus feet. Your lotus feet is the only shelter. Only shelter, nobody falls down from there. Next verse, Natavaka Kujit Bhrasyanti. Next verse says, Natavaka Kujit Bhrasyanti. Those who have taken shelter at the lotus feet of Krishna and fixed there, no question of fall down, they never fall down. Very question. So, when they fall down, what space is they enter? Sthavar Deha. Sthavar Deha. They enter into spaces of trees and mountains, covered consciousness, abhruta chetana. Understand? So what is destination? My bodies, Brahma bodies. You follow? Rai Ramananda answer. My body, Krishna aparadi. The great offenders of lotus feet of Krishna. They cannot be delivered. Cannot be delivered. How can they be delivered? Mahaprabhu came to Sahar Mercy to earn a dove. To earn a dove? Yes. He's so broad-hearted. He's not narrow-minded, narrow-hearted. So broad-hearted, magnanimous. Adhuta udharcha koya vigraha. Utama adhama kichuna bachya. Jachi dile ka ko. Koi primanan naivana gaurangi hudaya dhariya. Never disgrace. Whether one is most elevated, most degraded, offers his embrace to one and all. Adhuta karunya, adhuta udharjo, adhuta badhanya, wonderfully magnanimous, wonderfully merciful, wonderfully munificent. Do you understand? Such Mahaprabhu. So, Kali Yuga people of Kali Yuga, Kali Yuga most degraded age, sinful age, consciously, unconsciously, all are engaged in sinful, all are engaged and crazy. So, consciousness is very, very low consciousness. All are in bodily conception platform, thinking the body, the self. The requirement of body, demand of the body, eating, sleeping, defending and mating. This is the demand of the body, requirement of the body. So, this is our aim to fulfill this demand, is the be-all and end-all of our life, isn't it? All things such degraded consciousness, low consciousness. How can they understand this most confidential truth? This, what is the value? What is the purpose? What is the goal of this rarely achieved human birth? Do you understand? They are all engaged in sense enjoyment, activity of sense enjoyment. Do you understand? In other words, they are all eating meaty, earth, a stool, to follow. Thinking, this is nice, good. They are drinking very nasty, polluted water runs through. What do you say? Nardama? What do you say?
Drain.
Isn't it? Suarez. They are drinking that water, thinking I am drinking milk. Such is their low consciousness. The people of Kali Yuga, Mahaprabhu, so merciful. How can they understand my teachings? Manmana bhava mad bhakta. Madjaji Mangnamaskuru Sarvadharman Paitejya Mamekam Saravam Brada Antam Srapape Bhyamukhe Syami Masuta. Most confidential instruction Krishna gave at the battlefield of Kurukshetra through Arjuna to whole mankind, whole human society. He gave it. Think of me always. Think of me always. Manmanabho. Keep me in your mind. Isn't it? Every moment. Just think of me. Keep me in your mind. No other thought will be there in the mind. Manmanabho. Mad bhakta. Become my bhakta. Become my servant. రెండు ఆరు సర్వీస్ ఉంటుంది. మజ్జాది మంగ్ నమస్కరు పే బిసెన్సెస్ ఉంటుంది. మజ్జాది మంగ్ నమస్కరు ఆఫర్ వర్సీప్ టు మీ అండ్ దెన్ యూ డెఫినెట్లీ కమ్ టు మీ మంగ్ యూ బెస్ట్ చేసి ఇజెంట్ ఇట్ హౌ విల్ ఇట్ బి దట్ వన్ క్యాన్ థింక్ అప్ కృష్ణ ఎవ్రీ మూమెంట్ ఇజ్ ఇట్ పాసిబుల్ ఇజ్ ఇట్ పాసిబుల్ దిస్ స్టూపిడ్ మైండ్ థింకింగ్ కృష్ణ దుష్ట మన థింకింగ్ సుతమీత రమణీయ చింత ఇజెంట్ ఇట్ స్టూపిడ్ మైండ్ ఇస్ థింకింగ్ ఇస్ వైఫ్ ఇస్ సన్ అండ్ డాటర్ సో కాల్ ఫ్రెండ్ ఇజెంట్ ఇట్ వై ఇస్ నాట్ థింకింగ్ ఆఫ్ కృష్ణ వై వై అరే బాబా వై కృష్ణ గే దిస్ మోస్ట్ కాన్ఫిడెన్షియల్ ఇన్స్ట్రక్షన్ మన మన బాబు థింక్ అప్ మీ కీప్ మీ ఇన్ యువర్ మైండ్ బట్ స్టూపిడ్ మైండ్ ఈస్ నాట్ థింకింగ్ అప్ కృష్ణ మహాప్రభు గేవ్ ది సేమ్ ఇన్స్ట్రక్షన్ అహర్నిశ చింత కృష్ణ బాల స చింత కృష్ణ బాల హీశయ్యోని কি ভোজনি কি ভাজাগরণি কি সয়নি কি ভোজনি কি ভাজাগরণি অহর্নিশ ডে অ্যান্ড নাইট 24 আওয়ার্স চিন্ত কৃষ্ণ বলহ বদনে থিঙ্ক অফ কৃষ্ণ ডটার নেম অফ কৃষ্ণ অল কন্ডিশন কি শয়নে কি ভোজনে কি বা জাগরণে ওয়েকিং কন্ডিশন স্লিপিং কন্ডিশন ইভেন ওয়াইল টেকিং ফুড থিঙ্ক অফ কৃষ্ণ অফ নেম অফ কৃষ্ণ ডোন্ট ফরগেট কৃষ্ণ ইন ফর মুভমেন্ট স্টুপিড মাইন্ড ডুইং নট ডুইং ওয়াই থিঙ্কিং সুতমিত রমণী রচিন্তা থিঙ্কিং দিস বডি অ্যান্ড বডি রিলেশনস ইজ ওয়াইফ সন ডটার সো কল ফ্রেন্ড ওয়াই নট থিঙ্কিং অফ কৃষ্ণ Why? What is that? Yes, that's the whole trouble. It is question of love. Do you understand? The stupid mind that develops some love and affection to this body and body relation, his wife, son and daughter, so called friend. That's what thing is. Isn't it? He has not developed love for Krishna. Do you understand? You have not put Krishna in the platform of love. You have put your body less on the platform of love and try to get some happiness out of that. Isn't it? Yes. But what happens to you? Ultimately, consequence. Jehi saspaja bhoga dukha jona yehi vati adyanta banta kontaya nati suramati buddha Krishna's instruction Bhagavad Gita. సస్పజా భోగా దుఃఖజోను ఏపతి దిస్ సెన్స్ గ్రాటిఫికేషన్ సెన్స్ ఎంజాయ్మెంట్ బడీలీ హ్యాపీనెస్ ఎంజాయ్మెంట్ కన్సిక్వెన్స్ ఈజ్ అన్లిమిటెడ్ మీజరీ దుఃఖజోను ఏవత కన్సిక్వెన్స్ అన్లిమిటెడ్ మీజరీ ఇజెంట్ ఇట్ అన్లిమిటెడ్ మీజరీ ఫ్లిటింగ్ ప్లేజర్ ఫ్లిటింగ్ వెరీ లైక్ ఫ్లాష్ ఆఫ్ లైట్నింగ్ చిక్ comes and goes away. Fleeting pleasure. And consequences, unlimited misery. Dukkha jona. Buddha. Those are real pandits. Those know, understand this. They don't run after this. They know. This is not real pleasure. Happiness. You understand? The only object of love is Krishna. Do you understand? Only object of love is Krishna. So you have not put Krishna in the platform of love. Therefore, how can a stupid mind think? Though, as a well-wisher, Srudham Sarvabhutanam, well-wisher, all living entities. Krishna gave this instruction, still we cannot. So that Krishna came to give Krishna prema. Without that prema, love, nobody can think of Krishna. Man mana bhava. Prema Purushottama, Gauranga, Mahavaranya, he came. And What is your people? This is their consciousness, this is a bodily platform, a conceptual platform. How can they understand? So, I will give the highest thing. That means Krishna Prema. Krishna Prema. Even, it's not easy thing. In Brahmare Dullava. Brahmare Dullava. The part of Brahma, it is very rare. Achieve, it's not easy thing to achieve. Brahmare Dullava, isn't it? Yes. So, but Mahaprabhu came to give that Krishna Prema. How? Through chanting this holy name. You understand? Chanting this holy name. Mukhyo pathe jibo pai Krishna Prema dhano. Niraparadhe nam loile pai Prema dhano. Prabhu tumi jive ramam lalo chinta kori chab mi jive ramam lalo chinta kori kali yugi nam sange swayam avatari So young avatari Juga dharma prachari lo Nama sankirtana Juga dharma prachari lo Nama sankirtana Krishna Prema Dhano Mukhya Pathe Jiva Pai Krishna Prema Dhano Nami Rasmarana Nama Sankirtana Nami Rasmarana Nama Sankirtana Ehi matro dharma jiva koribe palano Ehi matro dharma jiva koribe palano So, this is dharma, kali jiva. Name rasmarana naam sankirtana. Do you understand? Harinam, 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 Iva Kevalam Kalu, Nasti, Iva, Nasti, Iva, Nasti, Iva, Nasti, Iva, Nasti, Iva, is Vedic proof. So, Prabhu Tumi Jivir Mangala Chinta Kari, Kali Yuga Nama Sangi Swayam Avatari. O Lord, thinking all good welfare of Jivas of Kali Yuga, you descend yourself with your holy name. Do you understand? Descend yourself. You descend here with your holy name. Kali Yuga. Nama Sange Swayam Avatari, Yuga Dharma Pracharila Nama Sankirtana. You propagated Yuga Dharma Nama Sankirtana. Mukhya Pathe Jiva Pai Krishna Prema Dhana. This is chief result. Chief result of chanting this Hare Krishna that one will get Krishna Prema. Do you understand? Namne iva pradrasi davatarati parejatratam nami gauram. Prabhadhananda Saraswati Pad in Chaitanya Chandramata says, namne iva pradrasi davatarati parejatratam nami gauram. I pay my obeisance. That gauram who gives Krishna Prem through chanting this holy name. Chanting this holy name. So, you should understand. This is the chief result. Niraparadhe nam loile pai Krishna. Your chanting is offenseless. That pure name is not different from Krishna. That Krishna Prem will get Krishna. In other jugas, it's not easy. Not easy. Some are simple. Kali Yuga people cannot do anything. Cannot do any other sadhana. I'll give it. Then the highest thing, in other jugas is not available. You understand? Brahmare Dullabha. Prema sabakare jati. In the part of Brahma, it is very difficult to get. Still, he offers. This is Mahaprabhu, this is Vaishnava Dharma. Nam prem. Nam prem. He preached Nam prem. and this appearing in this Kali Yuga. And that Nam Sankirtan, this is Premanama Sankirtana. Do you understand? Premanama Sankirtan is not a mere Nam Sankirtan. Premanama Sankirtan. Understand my language? Name that gives Prema, that means pure name. Sankirtana, pure name. Premanama Sankirtana. This is our invaluable asset. Has anybody, has any incarnation has given this thing? No. Though this is there in Shastra, in Vedic Shastra, literature. It is in Veda, isn't it? Haranam, Haranam, Nam Neva Pradra Siddhavatarati. Though it is in Veda, still it has not come for to the Jivas. Do you understand? Prior to the appearance of Mahaprabhu, it has not come to the Jivas. Understand? Though it is in Vedas. Oh. So, Mahaprabhu came. He manifested himself with Pancha Tattva. Five manifestations. And these five manifestations, they broke open that very securely, let's say kept, storehouse of prema, broke open and they distributed to everyone. You understand? Distributed to everyone. It had not been done previously. This Vaishnava Dharma is like a lotus flower. You follow? It's like a lotus flower. First, it was like a bud. Before blossoming, the flower comes, the bud part. Bud. At the time when the first created being, Brahma is first created being. So at the time of Brahma, Brahma was created, was born. Lord made him hear four verses, Chatushloki Bhagavata, isn't it? Four verses of Bhagavata contains whole Vedic teaching. At that time, this prema was like a, let's say, the first germination, what you say, Ankur. Sprout. First sprout. The seed just sprouted. At that time. It was in that form. When Brahma was hearing four verses, Chatushloki Bhagavata. The prema was in that form. Do you understand? Then, when Prahlad came, it gradually developed. Prahlad came, it became a bot. Do you understand? Kalika. Bot. And gradually, it blossoms. When the Vaishnava Acharyas came, Madhvacharya, Ramanuja Acharya, four Vaishnava Acharya, Kali Yuga, Himbarka Acharya, Vishnu Swami, these Acharyas, at that time, it came, it blossomed like a flower. Do you understand? Gradual development and blossoming. But when Mahaprabhu came, these flowers completely blossomed. Prema Puspa and nice aroma scent came and touched the nose of all living entities. Do you understand? This gradual development. The prior to appearance of Mahaprabhu, it was not there, it has not come to the Jivas. You follow? So Mahaprabhu was giving that. Mahaprabhu is giving that highest thing. Even other Yugas is not there. It's not easy to get. You follow? But for Kali Yuga people, and this Kali Yuga is special Kali Yuga, Dhanya Kali, Mahaprabhu has appeared. Mahaprabhu never comes in other Kali Yuga. Ansa comes, person or plenary person. He cannot give Krishna prema. Ama, bina onyo nari braja prema dite. Without me, nobody can give braja prema. Ansa hite. They also cannot be. And this special Kali Yuga, Mahaprabhu has come, so he has given. And he is teaching this thing. How can you गेट इट अमानी मान दृढ़ादपि सुनिचिन तरोरी वैष्ण अमानी ना मान देन कीर्तनीय सदा हरी थिंक वन योर सेल्फ इज मच सिंपलर देन ए ब्लेड ऑफ ग्रास लाइंग स्ट्रेट एंड बिकम एज टॉलरेंट एज ट्री डोंट डिमांड रेस्पेक्ट फॉर योर सेल्फ पे रेस्पेक्ट टू वन एंड अमानी मान द यही मत हया वैष्णव कार्य किसुना मागिव डोंट आस्क एनीथिंग डोंट आस्क एनीथिंग फ्रॉम अदर्स अदाचित प्रति किंबा शाक भल खाइब जद्रु छाला अब संतुष्ट इन गीता व्हाट एवर इज अवेलेबल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ द लॉर्ड बी सैटिस्फाइड विद इट अदाचित प्रति जद्रु छाला अब संतुष्ट बी सैटिस्फाइड डोंट become dissatisfied. Eito achar, sada naam labo. This mentality always chant. Hare Krishna, Hare
Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Saka phalo, very, as a plain living, high thinking. Simple living, high thinking. The minimum requirement, and be content, satisfied. This is what, example, you see, this is Madhavendra Puri. Madhavendra Puri, the example, he never, he's sannyasi, but he never asks anything, you understand, from anybody. He may be very thirsty and hungry, still never asks, you understand. Completely surrendered soul, always thinking of Krishna. The prema begins from this parampara, from Madhu parampara, it begins from Madhavendra Puri. You understand? It begins from Madhavendra Puri. You understand? Such a virakta sannyasi, once you are sitting in the jungle of Vrindavan underneath a tree, you are very thirsty and hungry. Yes, but sitting there chanting, so Krishna came in the form of a cowherd boy with a pot of milk. Oh, what type of sannyasi you are? You are hungry and thirsty. Sannyasi generally go out. Sannyasis generally go out and collect some madhukari, isn't it? At least five doors, they go and collect a little. So why are you doing? I'm not doing like that. What type of sannyasi you are? You are thirsty, hungry. He said, who are you? How do you know I am thirsty and hungry? I am a cowherd boy. I stay in this village. And it is the principle of our village. Nobody will fast in our village. If somebody comes to our hill, never. Remain fast. Yes, provision is there for you. Why are you fasting? You understand? How do you know that I'm hungry and thirsty? I heard some women were taking bath in that pond, they are talking. That sannyasi is very thirsty, hungry and thirsty, tired, sitting. So, yes, this pot of milk I have brought for you, take it. So, Krishna comes. Do you understand? योगक्षेमं अनन्य चिंततमं जे जना प्रजुपास्ते ते सं नित्यामि युक्तान योगक्षेमं वहाम्यहम् या सेड दैट इन भगवद् गीता एक्सक्लूसिवली थिंग्स ऑफ मी एक्सक्लूसिवली अनन्य चिंततमं नो अदर थॉट ओनली थिंकिंग ऑफ कृष्ण कंस्टेंटली अटैच टू मी माय भजन विद प्रीति सो आई हैव I take up the responsibility what he has gotten to maintain it, and I carry bahana. I carry to him what he lacks. Carry personally. So, this is there. This question of love. You follow? So, this is adachita vruti. Adachita vruti. Jadruchala avasantusta. Whatever available by the grace of the Lord, he remains satisfied. You understand? He remains satisfied. Jathala abhi santosa. This is the explanation of that verse. You see, I was saying that thing, Mahaprabhu, he was practicing. His teaching is very practical. It is not theoretical. He's a practical teacher, Mahaprabhu. Himself practicing such humility. I say, when Mahaprabhu came to Kashi, chanting and dancing on the street, surrounded with the devotees, that Kashi was the abode of place of Mayavadis, thousand Mayavadis, and chief, their head, leader, was Prakashananda Saraswati, a very puffed up fellow, proud fellow. You understand? Very puffed up fellow. So Prakashananda Saraswati criticized Mahaprabhu. You understand? Tarane bharchuni kichuna boli. Criticized Mahaprabhu. Do you understand? Yes. What he says? Sanyasi namo matro maha indro jali sanyasi namo matro
maha indro jali
kashipuri navikabe aro bhago pali kashipuri navikabe
aro bhago pali.
He said, my name only sannyasi. He is not true sannyasi. My name is a great juggler. Great juggler. Maha Indrajali. Kashipuri nabikebe tar bhavokali. In Kashipura, his jugglery will not be sold. No. He has come here to sell his jugglery in Kashipura. But his jugglery won't be sold here. Kashipura, because we are such great sannyasis are here. Is by name only sannyasi, not true sannyasi. This is the criticism. He criticized Mahaprabhu. So those are followers of Mahaprabhu. They are. And it is so painful for them. Prakashananda was saying like that. So they came and they reported it to Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu heard and he tolerated. He said, Tarane bharchane kijuna bolibe. Somebody calls ill of you, speaks ill of you. You just tolerate. Tarori was said, don't say anything. Mahaprabhu heard, tolerated. He was not angry at all. You understand? Rather smiled. Smiled. The fellow smiled. This practical teaching. What Mahaprabhu said? Mavo Kali Bechite Ami Oilankasi Pure
Mavo Kali Bechite Ami Oilankasi Pure
Grahako Nahi Nabika Loya Jabo Hore Grahako Nahi Nabika Mahaprabhu said, oh yes, I came to Kashipur to sell this jugglery. I came to Kashipur to sell this jugglery, but customers are not available. Customers are not available. What shall I do? All I can take back to my home. Laya jabo ghore. Isn't it? But customers are not available. Then says, Bhari bojha loya ilang, kemone loya jabo, Bhari bojha loya ilang, kemone loya jabo, alpo solpo mulyo paile, ethaye bechibo. অস্বল্প মূল্য পাইলে এথায় বেচিব। মহাপুরুষ, আই কেম উইথ এ ভেরি হেভি লোড, ভেরি হেভি লোড, হাউ ক্যান ইউ গেইন টেক ইট ব্যাক দ্যাট ভেরি হেভি লোড, কাস্টমার্স আর নট অ্যাভেলেবল, স্টিল অল রাইট, লেট মি লুজ মাই ক্যাপিটাল মানি, I may not get some profit out of my business because customers are not available here. But some meager amount, if you are believable, I'll sell it here. Do you understand? I'll sell it here. Because he had gone there to shower his mercy on this great offender's Mayavadis. Yes, because without the mercy of Mahaprabhu, there is no question of deliverance of them. Mayavadi, Krishna, Aparadi, great offenders. Even Mahaprabhu is so merciful, he shows mercy on the great offenders of Mayavadis. Yes. That's all described in Satan Satamata. So this is the will of Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu is Supreme Lord, is Supreme Will. So one assembly of sannyasis, was arranged on Brahmin. Assembly of sannyasis, he invited, he came to Mahaprabhu to invite to go to that assembly. He came to Mahaprabhu, paid obeisance, said, Mahaprabhu, I have arranged an assembly of sannyasis, and I have come to invite you and request you, please come to that assembly. I know, you generally don't go there. Mahaprabhu never goes to the assembly of Mayavadis. I know, you generally don't go there. Still, I request you, please come. That's arranged by the will of Mahaprabhu. Because Mahaprabhu will give them a good lesson. Yes, he will shower his mercy, turn them into Vaishnavas. Yes. Mahaprabhu says, yes, I'll go there. You understand? So, one day, so Mahaprabhu went there, the big pandal, very erected pandal was there. All Mayavadi sannyasis sitting there, their head chief, Prakashananda, Saraswati, sitting there. So Mahaprabhu went there. And Mahaprabhu didn't go to the pandal. Mahaprabhu sat down at a place where people generally wash their feet. Isn't it? So how humble he is. He's Supreme Personality of Godhead. He sat down there where people generally wash their feet. He didn't go there. So, practically demonstrated throughout the Sunichina. Unless you give up your pride, your false ego, Abhiman. Become humble, much humbler than plate of grass, as tolerant as tree, and don't demand respect parents to one and all. Develop this mentality. Your chanting will not be pure. Therefore, Kaviraj Goswami says, please make a garland of this verse. Tranadati sunichena sarori vasaisuna amanina manadina kirtaniya sadhari. Kaviraj Goswami says, उर्ध्व बाहु करी कहो सुन सर्वलोक बाहु करी कहो
सुन सर्वलोक
नाम सुत्री गांधी पर कंठे श्लोक कंठे शोक प्रभु आज्ञा करो ये शोक आचरण प्रभु आज्ञा करो ये शोक आचरण अवश्य पाइबे तबे श्री कृष्ण चरण अवश्य पाइबे तबे श्री कृष्ण चरण. कविराज गोस्वामी रिक्वेस्ट एवरीबॉडी रेजिंग हिज टू हैंड्स उर्ध्वम करी सुन सर्वलोक आई टेल ऑल ऑफ यू नाम सूत्रे गांथी परकंठी श्लोक मेक ए गर्लाइन ऑफ दिस वर्स प्रणादपि सुनी च वर्स यू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ कैन यू मेक ए गर्लाइन यू मेक फ्लावर गर्लाइन थ्रेड इज रिक्वायर्ड यू अंडरस्टैंड थ्रेड हैज पास थ्रू इज दिस गर्लाइन सो वेन यू मेक द गर्लाइन ऑफ दिस वर्स देन व्हाट इज द थ्रेड नामो सूत्र डू फॉलो मी लैंग्वेज होली नेम इज द सूत्र थ्रेड दैट थ्रेड Make a garland of this verse, put around your neck. Then, Prabhu Rajyaya Karo Ishloko, the order of Mahaprabhu. So, make this. And then, chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna
Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare
Rama, Hare
Rama, Rama
Rama, Hare Hare. Avasya paive tave Krishna charana. You must get, definitely get. There is no doubt in it. Do you understand? So, purport is that. This is four things are here. This is your false prestige. Do you understand? Abhiman. Everybody thinks great in Kali Yuga. Kali means dambha, pride. Do you understand? Kali means quarreling. To persons quarreling, to groups quarreling, to communities quarreling, to village quarreling, to country quarreling, state quarreling, isn't it? To political parties quarreling. It's a quarreling. Why quarreling? This dambha, pride. He thinks, I am great. He says, I am great. Then quarreling begins. It's dambha, because of dambha. Yes, pride. It's Kali Yuga. So, pride is crushed. Tunadapi samichina. Lowest of the low, lowest of the low. Tunadapi samichina. Lowest of the low. I am lowest of the low. If a chronological list will be made, prepared. Number one, Mr. X. Then, beyond him, Mr. Y, number two, number three, this a chronological list will be made for. My name will come at the bottommost. Nobody is beyond me. Everybody is above me. This is Tunadapi Sunicha. No false prestige pride. Do you understand? Unless you develop this thing, your chanting will never be offenseless. This is it. Sunicha to sahishnuta. Then, as tolerant as tree, amanitva manadatva. Don't demand respect for yourself. Give respect to one and all, because everybody is superior to me. Yes, that is what. This is prakruta abhiman. This is all material pride, first prestige. Give up all this thing. Then chant. Otherwise, your chanting will not be pure, offenseless. One who has developed this mentality, he is adhikari. He is adhikari. He is the person or devotee who can chant pure name. If somebody has not developed this mentality, is an adhikari. Do you understand me? What to say in English?
No qualification.
If he chants, what is it chanting? It's chanting maybe either Namavas or Namaparat. Understand my language? His chanting will be either Namavas or Namaparat. Do you understand? But Mukhya, chief result of this Harinam is Krishna Prema. He cannot get it. He cannot get it. Do you follow? So this is Mahaprabhu's instruction. Otherwise, we may be chanting, but we are not getting Krishna prema because we have not acquired this qualification. Understand? And Krishna prema eka apurva prabhava. Guru sama laghuye koray dasya bhav. This is the wonderful effect, influence or effect of Krishna prema, that it makes everybody das. Krishna das. Guru sama laghu. Superiors equals inferiors. Those are superiors of Krishna. Those are equal to Krishna. Those are inferior to Krishna. Makes everybody das. You understand? This is the wonderful effect of Krishna prema. You understand? Example, Nanda Maharaj. His father, his Gurujan, superior. He has pure Vatsalya Priti, Vatsalya Ras. He thinks himself as Das of Krishna. Do you follow? He's equal. Then comes equal. Equal cowherd boys. Do you understand? They're equal. They climb onto the shoulder of Krishna. They fight with Krishna, isn't it? Snatch away food from the mouth of Krishna. Do you understand? They think we are equal. Somehow. They also think we are Das of Krishna. Because they are pure Sakya. Sakya Priti. Understand me? Huh? Friendship. Sakya Ras. And the inferior? They are inferiors. They are Das Patra Krakta. Huh? Guru Sama Laghu Ghe Korai. Das Chabhav. This is the wonderful effect of Krishna Prem. In other words, we may say, unless you develop Krishna Prem, you cannot become true Das of Krishna. It requires Krishna Prem. Understand? Unless you develop Krishna Prem, you cannot become true Das. It's because it's loving service. Priti Purna Seva. Priti Purna Seva. You understand? You have to render loving service. Das will render service to the master and loving service. Unless Prem, how your service will loving service and how will become true Das? Huh? How will become true Das? Vishwananda. Huh? Krishna Prema Bhuta Prabhava Guru Samalaguya Kuraya Dasya. This is a wonderful effect of Krishna Prem that makes everybody gurus, superiors, equals and inferiors, Das. Example Nanda Maharaj, his superior, father. Anniraka Kotha Praje Nanda Mahasoy. Tarsam Guru Krishna Kehanoy. Suddha Vasali Sura Gyana Nahitar Take Premi Kuraya Dasya Nuga. But to speak of others, Nanda Maharaj, who is father, is superior, Gurujan of Krishna, was Suddha Vasalya, pure parental love for Krishna, Sasprema, Vasalya Prema, Vasalya Priti, because of that, Suddha Vasalya, he never asked Krishna as Lord, Supreme Lord, my son, is my son, isn't it? Is Suddha Vasalya, still, Dasya Anukar. He accepts subhitership. Uddhava came to Brajabhumi. Teho rati mati mage Krishna rasorene tahar simukhobani tahate pramane. Suna Uddhava satya Krishna amarto noy. Teho Ishwara hena jadi tumar mone loy tathapi tahate rahu moro manobruti. Tumar Ishwara Krishna hukumarmat. Nanda Maharaj own words. Uddhava came to Brajabhumi. Krishna sent Uddhava. Krishna is in Mathura, feeling pangs of separation, the Brajavasis. I sent Uddhava, go, take this, carry this message of love and give them consolation, isn't it? Met Nanda Maharaj. Nanda Maharaj is feeling acute pang of separation from Krishna, lamenting, crying. Then Uddhava was Jnani Bhakta, Brihaspati Sishya, is disciple of Brihaspati. Brihaspati means Jnana, you understand? Jnani Bhakta, so no prema. So when Uddhava came and saw, met Nanda Maharaj, Nanda Maharaj feeling pangs, acute pang of separation, crying, lamenting. So what words are there to give consolation? You understand? Why are you crying? Krishna is Supreme Personality of God, it is all pervaded. He spoke Gyan. Oh, Nanda Maharaj, Krishna is Supreme. Supreme Truth. Supreme Person, all pervaded. Do you understand? Why are you crying? He is Ishwara. He is Supreme Personality of God. But Nanda Maharaj is not prepared to accept this thing. Teho rati mati mage Krishna rasorene tahar simukhobani tahate pramane. Suna Uddhava satya Krishna amarto noy. Oh Uddhava, you listen to me. Let your Krishna be Ishwara, Parameshwara, but he is my son. He is my son. Understand me? Amarto noy. Teho Ishwara hena jadi tomar mone hoy. If you think he is Ishwara, you may think, but he is my son. Understand? He is my son. Tathapi, tahate rahu maro manabruti, tomar Ishwara Krishna hauka maramat. Still, let my mind always think of Krishna. Always think of Krishna. Let your Ishwara Krishna, let your Krishna be Ishwara. Still, this is my desire, earnest desire, that my mind will always, like a bumblebee, always hover around Krishna. You understand? Krishna Murmati. You follow? मनस्सो पृथ योनास्यो कृष्ण पादाम्बुजाश्रया वाचोभिधाय निर्नाम्नां कायस्तत्प्रहुणादिषु कर्मभिर्भ्रम्यमाणान् यत्र क्वापि स्वेच्छया मंगलाचरिते दानी रतिर्नः कृष्ण ईश्वरे। 10th कैंटो श्रीमद्भागवतम 47 चैप्टर। दिस नंद महाराज सिंह वेल यू आर सेइंग टू उद्धव उद्धव आई एम टेलिंग यू दिस थिंग कृष्ण इज माय सन लेट योर कृष्ण बी पर ईश्वर बट इज माय सन बट ऑल माय माय माइंड एंड मेंटल एक्टिविटी लेट ऑल माय मेंटल एक्टिविटी what you say think of krishna let my mind think of krishna then understand always let my mind be a bumblebee let it always hover around krishna then understand all my speech let all my speech glorify him then understand and by the will of supreme lord or according to my karma phala whatever condition may come to me in all condition in all condition let my mind only think of krishna then understand this is what he says we follow this is question of love he is such a he thinks that let my mind serve krishna then understand this question of service attitude and brother sakha the cowherd boys those are equal equal you understand Sri Rama adi braja jato sokhar nichoy aishwarya gyanahino keval sakshamoy krishna sange juddha kare stande arohana tar dasya bhave kare chorna sevan Sri Rama subal these are cowherd boys in brother bhumi pure friendship shuddha sakhya ras sakhya bhav devoid of opulence and knowledge you understand pure sakhya ras They fight with Krishna. They climb up to the shoulder of Krishna, and as servant they massage the leg of Krishna. You understand? This is the seva. Shuddha. Pad sambahano chakru kechitasya mahatmana aparehata papmano vyajani samabijayan. In Talabana, before killing of Dhenukasura, you understand? The cowherd boys were playing with Rama and Krishna. When Krishna lie down, you understand? So one cowherd boy came and massaged his legs. Another came, fanned him. A fan made up of leaves, do you understand? This is sakya. Though sakya, that's still dasya bhav, understand? Servitorship. Braja gopis in madhur ras. मधुर रस ब्रज गोपी जल से कृष्ण दास्य कृष्ण प्रिय शिव्रजे जत गोपीगण जार पाद धूलि करे उद्धव प्रार्थन जा सवार उपरे कृष्ण प्रिय केही नाही आन ताहारा अपना के करे दास्य होगा ब्रज गोपी डैमसेल्स ऑफ ब्रज भूमि कृष्ण आई मीन से उद्धव वंस देयर डस्ट इजंट इट फ्रॉम देयर लोटस फीट Yes, praise for it. They are very, very dear, so dear to Krishna. They think themselves as made servant of Krishna. Braja jana arti hana virajo siddhan nija jana smaya dhonsa na smita bhaja sakhe bhavat kinkari smana jala ruhana na charu darsaya This is 10th canto, Srimad Bhagavatam, 31st verse, 31st chapter, 6th verse. Do you understand? During Ras Krida, Ras dance, when Krishna immediately disappeared from Ras dance, then gopis felt such distress and they were searching, where is Krishna? Do you understand? At that time, they said this thing, Braja jana arti hana virajo siddhan nija jana smaya dhonsa na smita bhaja sakhe bhavat kinkari smano jala ruhananam charu darsaya Oh, destroyer of the suffering and unhappiness of the Brajavasis, residents of Brajabhumi, Brajajanarthi, Janarthi Hanabira, oh great hero, you understand our dearest beloved, Your face is always smiling face. You understand? If your those who are very intimate friends on men, if they develop some pride, at any time you cross their pride, it's okay. Do you understand? Friend, we are Bhavat Kinkari, we are your maid servants. We are your maid servant, Bhavat Kinkari, please. Show your all beautiful smiling lotus-like face to us. Do you understand? They say, Bhavat Kinkari, we are your maid servants. Yes. You follow? Then, Apipata Madhur Jang Arjaputra Vadhuna Aste Smarati Sapitra Gyan Samya Bandhuscha Gopan Kochidapi Sakathana Kinkari Nanguniti Bhujang Aguru Sugandha Murdhrindhasyat Kadhanum. This is word, these are the words of Srimati Radharani. You understand? Radharani is delirium, prap. Understand me? Brahmar Gita. Pointing out bumblebee, Radharani says, Brahmar Gita. At that time, Radharani says, now, Krishna is there, Nanda Nandan, son of Nanda Maharaja, Japutra in Mathura. Isn't it? In Mathura. Oh, Uddhava. It is remembering Father Nanda. It is remembering his friends here in Braja Bhumi, cowherd boys. Ever remembering? Oh, Uddhava. Is he ever remembering us, the Kinkari is the maid servant of his son, maid servant, Kinkari. Do you understand? Na Kinkari and Anguni te, Kinkari. Maid servant, ever remembers? Alas, will he come back here and put his such nice scented hand, scented with a guru, do you follow me? Hand on our head, do you follow? You said Kinkari, we are maid servants, do you understand? Because of pure love, pure vatsalya ras, Nanda thinks a servant, himself, pure sakhyaras, our boys, our servants, and madhurjaras, the gopis, even Radharani, we are Kinkari, servants. We understand, it's based on pure love, because you have to render loving service. Sarvadharman paritejya mamekam saranam braja. Giving all varieties of dharma, abandoning all varieties of dharma, just surrender is based on pure love. Otherwise you cannot give up all varieties of dharma, even Veda dharma. Example, the gopis. They even kicked the Vedic regulations. Yes, they kicked the Vedic regulations, not the Vedic regulations. This is, they ran to the jungle of Vrindavana, dead of night, hearing such sweet flute singing of Krishna. Isn't it? They broke all Vedic regulations. They are housewives. The housewife cannot get out of the house, but to speak up at the dead of night. Strict regulation is there. Vrujaya Grahasunkhala. Grahasunkhala family tie is so strong tie. It's impossible to break, but you have broken. You follow? They are completely surrendered. Sarva Dharman Paritejya. Tan Manmanaska Madarthe Tekta Dehika. Always thinking of me, Manmanaho, Manmanaska. This is a question of love. Otherwise, you cannot, your stupid mind cannot think of Krishna. Unless you develop Krishna. Free. You understand? Madarthe Tekta Dehika. They are ready to, they are prepared to give up their body for me. To die. Tekta Dehika, Manmanaska. Krishna says, Manmanabhava, example is given, Manma, who are the gopis? Broke all Vedic regulation, etiquette. This is pure love, Vipala, Sarvadharman Paritejya Mamekam Saranam Braja. That Gita it is said, elaborately described in Bhagavata, Saranagati, is based on pure love. So without this love, your so-called sanagati, surrender, is either partial, artificial, or conditional. not true. Not true das. True das means to render loving service. So it's based on love. Understand? And Krishna is the object of love. And Krishna, in the form of Mahaprabhu, gives that love through chanting this holy name, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare
Hare,
Hare Ram,
Hare
Ram,
Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
And how, what is the mentality? This explained. I think you can practice by the mercy of Guru and Gauranga. You'll have it in this very life. Develop Krishna praying and render loving service to Krishna and achieve the supreme perfection in very life. Thank you very much. So, any question?
Trinad Vishimuchana verse, Kirtana is Dhade, that one's thinking of self Lord and play the grass and one's holding the tree and offering respect to others. And it's such a state of mind one can chant constantly. But at the same time, you're saying that you can't be humble like that unless you're chanting pure name.
Unless you develop this mentality, you cannot chant pure name. That I say. I don't say that unless you develop prema, you cannot become humble. Not vice versa. Do you understand? This is Mahaprabhu's teaching in Sikhasana, most important verse. Yes. Ehi mato hiya je Krishna name loy, Krishna chane tar prema ku jay. This mentality, develops this mentality and chants Krishna, takes name of Krishna, definitely develop Krishna prema. Yes. Understand? So, I said Mahaprabhu, how he acted. His Supreme Personality, he sat down at the place where people wash their feet. Isn't it? And he manifested, where some glow came out from his body. Then sitting in the Mayabad is there, big erected pandals. Oh, then they came down to him. Hey, please come to the pandal. But he said, no, I am not qualified person, you are all qualified person. They are thinking themselves very great. You are all qualified person, I am guest of the law. I am not qualified person, we can. No, you come, you belong to our sampradaya. That means they are taken sannyas from Keshav Bharati. Mayabad. Please come. They dragged him. So what? How he did? So simple way. The Supreme Personality got it. You are very great. I am not. I have no qualification to go there. Do follow. This is Mahaprabhu's motto. What is motto? Priti purna vyavahara jukti purna katha. That's Mahaprabhu's motto. His dealings are very pleasing dealings. Yes. Very pleasing dealings. Priti purna vyavahara jukti purna katha. Then when he went to the pandal, they dragged him. Then question arose. Then he defeated Mahabharata philosophy very strongly. Isn't it? When he speaks like bullet. It's like bullet, jukti purna katha, nobody can defeat. Defeats all bogus philosophy, establish a suddha, bhakti siddhanta. But he's so humble, dealings are so pleasing. Priti purna vyavahar jukti purna katha, this is Mahaprabhu. This is practical teacher, he teaches us. Understand? Yes.
How to develop these qualities?
You practice it in your life, give up your pride, false ego. Yes. Do you follow? And Guru is there. Last. Karna Dhara. You have developed some pride. Raghunadas has developed some pride. Now your pride is crushed. Slap, you rascal. What are you doing, Guru Karna Dhara. Guru inflicts discipline on you. Yes. And if you develop pride, Krishna is there. He crosses pride also. I was telling that I crossed the pride of Brahma, crossed the pride of Indra, cross the pride of Agni and cross the pride of Bible demigods. There's sometimes. And he said, sometimes, that verse I quoted, Nijadana, your own man, Krishna, very intimate. If unfortunately they develop some pride sometime, you cross their pride. So, without that, you cannot develop it. And the quality of pride is great. The more. Oh, I am great. So, you are great. I am greater than then. Fighting. Then parley. And seals. The dambha, pride, is measuring rod. In college, about measuring rod. Yes. Dambha, mapkati. Understand me? So, arrangement is there. And Krishna also crosses. Right. He crossed. Guru is there. If I accepted Guru, you cross. Right. Yes, if who? And most important is your association. Such Vaishnava sadhus. Those are developed this mentality. Thereby, you can imbue. Do you understand that association? It's required. Yes. All right. Thank you.